landed. Freaking awesome. Black light, baby.
Hey, this is Dell. What can I do for you? Okay. Sure. No problem. Okay. The Redline oil, 32:1, premium pump gas or ab gas. Right. Hold on just a sec. U-turn USA. If you get 4 gallons of gas, you take the 32:1 column and you fill it up to where it says 4 gallons, and bam, you got 32:1. Hold on just one sec. U-turn USA. Fantastic. So a paragliding harness, if you just want to practice with the wing, and those are $395, and we have those in stock, both new and used. Used is like $100 off, so it's like $295 for a more used paramotors that weigh 54 pounds that'll carry, you know, over 600 pounds. So the, you know, it's kind of, they're asking for the wrong motor. They're asking for too big and heavy of a motor. The, if they just get a paramotor, like the flat top Ninja weighs 54 pounds dry. That's the whole aircraft, not just the engine, the entire aircraft is 54 pounds and it will lift 600 pounds. Best power to weight ratio and best safety. Zero people have ever died on that, you know. Design. It's pretty freaking awesome. Yeah, zero. Where, you know, a lot of the other brands, I mean, shoot, like Nirvana, the importer died. And Blackhawk, all right, no problem at all. And I'll take a look and we'll point you towards the right thing that they should get. Okay? No problem. We'll be back to you in, later today. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye. Hey, this is Dell at U-Turn USA. I saw I missed a call from you early this morning, so I'm just calling you back. Anyway, give me a call back anytime, 800-707-2525, 800-707-2525. I should be back in the office in about an hour or so. Altitude, 9,200 feet. Okay, wasn't quite 10,000, but it's up here. 9,200 feet's pretty good. So, I'm going to do a forward launch at 9,200 feet.
9,200 feet. Kind of a side hill, bumpy ground. That's Lone Peak off in the distance. Now that was an adventure for the morning. Heck of a day. 3 hours and 6 minutes. Air trike, baby. You want to go land on top of a mountain and bring all your gear, dual tanks of gas. Yeah. Air trikes, all carbon fiber, machined aluminum. The trike only weighs 26 pounds. Castered front landing gear, so it automatically tracks whichever way you're going. If the glider pulls it to the left, it just turns and goes with it. Freaking awesome. Then you got low certified hang points. Unlike the, I don't know what is wrong with these people who design the trikes with these bars that go over your head. Because with the, if the glider has leverage clear up this high, it'll just flip you right over. But down with low hang points, you got a lot more stability. And then with a castered front landing gear, it just automatically tracks with you. So it automatically stabilizes instead of trying to flip you over. Tries to save you. Freaking awesome gear. That's the tool for the job. Professionals use flat top and air trike.